Real quick, guys, don't forget you get the full uncut, unedited, raw reactions to How to Get Away with Murder on my Patreon. The link will be in the description. So if you want to rewatch the series with me and get the episodes early, definitely check that out. Otherwise, of course, it'll still be on YouTube, just heavily edited. But other than that, let's get into the episode, guys.
Kill,
I cannot wait to figure out what happened and why they did what they did.
You guys take Mikaela out of the woods. I'll get Rebecca out of here.
Just you gonna leave?
Yeah, why was she involved?
She can't be here, you know that.
How is she supposed to get off, though? Like, not be a suspect if the guy who I think is responsible for the girl's death is dead.
What is he doing here?
Connor.
Are you bitches seriously trying to ignore me right
now? He's like delusional right now.
I'm a little worried that you might be a sex addict. There's this book I read about this, The Velvet Rage. Yes, it's really
insane. Young, red-blooded American males.
Couples. Oh, so they're a couple now.
What's next?
He's
change
seven.
Our relationship status on Facebook. I meet your mom.
That is not what I meant. I know that we're not. Like, stop looking at me.
What, is he boyfriend?
Your client should have considered that when she confessed to murder. I'm setting bail at $1 million.
Holy shit.
This is normal.
Help them help you.
The judge always sets a substantial bail in high-profile cases.
Well, you confessed that you did.
They made me say those things. I just wanted them to stop. I wanted to go home.
What?
But they said that I couldn't. Griffin already told them everything.
It's starting to make me question whether you're working for the other side. You better tell me in detail everything you ever said to her.
Don't blame him, though.
That's all I said.
Nothing else.
You have to tell me what's on the phone. No.
Never said anything else.
The trophy's gonna be in play. Oh, your boyfriend's giving you his outlines now? What's next?
I really don't like them either.
We need a copy of Rebecca's confession tape and detainment logs. Otherwise, there's no getting her out on bail.
You do not speak or even look at her unless I specifically
fair.
Ask you. Understood?
God damn it.
Let's go.
If anybody wants to help her more, it's him. And he proved that by getting Annalise
Mara
to represent
Trudeau
her in the first place.
CEO of the-
yes.
It's like the inside of SpongeBob's brain.
Like it's a damn fire sale.
FDA ruling arising from insider knowledge.
Is any of that in English?
I still see no proof of my client's connection to Edson.
I like how he makes jokes the most inappropriate times. It's literally me.
Those dirty cops with their dirty interrogation techniques. Unfortunately for you, that's not what happened here.
Then why not hand over this tape?
Yeah, then give it to them.
If we decide to put it into evidence.
Because you prefer to spring it on us during the trial.
So you and Sam never get your freak on.
This is the scene
we don't talk about
from the GIF.
Life.
Yes?
GIF, whatever.
Give me Greg Wallach
where she picks up a person, walks away.
It's an emergency.
No one's judging you for making a sex tape.
Please
it's
happen.
Who you made it with.
I think it is.
I didn't buy that stock. That's the woman I know and love. And Annalise, get this thrown out in the preliminary hearing.
It happened.
Marin, that's not possible.
Hell yeah.
I've already lost 10 clients.
I've been
it's
waiting for that
million.
Scene.
Out the door.
How do you know it's one of her employees?
I don't. I just know everybody hates their boss.
You don't say.
We get to be spies.
How'd you get into the company?
I like him.
I was selling cars when I met Mary.
He's funny.
She came in for an S-Class, but left him to AMG.
Must be exhausting.
Not at all.
We don't make excuses around here.
It's quite the
damn
calculation.
Tough crew.
You're not here to talk about my pussies. What do you want?
You mean besides world peace? Connor Walsh. I work for Annalise Keating.
Hello.
Max for short.
You two need a room?
Hell yeah, they do.
To read these?
We think there's a Benedict Arnold up in this joint.
How dare you?
No, it's because I told
so
you
much for
it
them
was
being
an
undercover.
Outside hack. Aren't you just exhausted? I mean, you exhaust me.
This isn't about me. I'd be an idiot to trust my clients.
Ah.
So, nobody. Nobody? Not even your husband.
No.
Marin,
not
if
even
you want to fire me.
No. Stop trying to wiggle out of this one. You know you're my best chance to beat this charge.
Then cooperate.
Stop investigating my people. If this were my husband, I'd never be able to walk straight again.
Too bad he's a murderer.
You going out?
I'm still
dinner.
Determined.
I told you this morning.
I'm convinced that he's a murderer.
Except here.
I just want to know why he lied to Annalise.
Can I help you? Sorry. She's out for a night run. Saw the light on in your car. I didn't want you to burn out the battery.
So did she see that happen?
I hate to be all negative.
He talks too much.
Asher knew that we were in the house. And there's that eyewitness cop. Our fingerprints.
Oh, that's who was banging on the door?
And skin cells.
I was wondering why he wasn't with the group.
The fibers from this rug. Why freak out?
So how come Asher was left out of it?
Oh my god, I totally thought this was my bag. Sorry.
You were trying to steal her outline.
Seriously, Michaela?
Chick, fight. Chick, fight.
Okay, you have to win it. Otherwise, it means nothing.
Why is she such a bitch all the time?
What would you normally be doing on a Wednesday night? Or who, I mean.
Oh, shit. I feel bad for the other guy, though. Holy shit. Wowza. Okay. Wasted no time with that. Holy shit. They're hot together, but I missed the other guy. I feel bad for him.
I asked Khan to help us with Rebecca's bail.
Because no one else is thinking about how to get around. You.
Ew, this I don't like him at all.
Your girlfriend should know better.
Hey. Oh. It's fine. I still think it's her. I know. I actually just hooked up with one of the lawyer's interns to make sure. What can I say? I'm fully committed to the cause.
Oh my god, he's smart.
I made my eyes water.
Oh my god, he's smart.
Way into the phone company's mainframe using basic Java code.
He's anyone feeling guilty.
I don't care. I would tell you, but then you'd be an accessory to my crime.
Is he gonna hear it in the recording, though?
Voila. Person he was on the phone with was using a phone line in Trudeau Securities. I mean, whoever it was smart enough to block.
Probably
the
that blonde
number.
Girl. But Bonnie, in the recording, it didn't say, and he did that thing to my.
Ms. Parks warned me he'd be coming by.
The detective Leahy illegally searched through Mr. Keating's car last night. So
shit.
You can see why I'm having a hard time accepting your confidence in Miss Sutter's
confession. Maybe talk to Annalise first before narking on him.
He's been with me since my office was a desk in my apartment. He bought me my first pair of Spanx. Even helped me squeeze into them.
So why do this?
Okay, you can say it.
All I've done the past 8 years is pay your bills, clean up after your dog, buy your tampons. My whole life has
then
been about
quit.
You. Serving you.
So I'm gonna ruin
like,
someone's
all
life.
I am
no,
is some
you quit,
accessory
idiot.
This thing to prop you up.
Oh, and that family of yours, those people that just rejected you all those years ago. Well, now they are finally gonna have a real reason to be ashamed of you.
Oh shit! All right,
you're
let's.
Be in jail.
I'm sorry.
No! Oh, I did not see that coming. He's gonna feel responsible for it.
He was talking to someone else within the building, which means they're at fault. They committed this crime, not you. Let me fix this.
I mean, she shouldn't have said what she said, but...
Talia Lewis logged out of her account at 2:45 p.m.
I interviewed
that
her.
One blonde bitch.
It's all the pending litigation against
yep.
Merritt. She tried hard to steer me away from looking inside the company. I don't know. Getting coffee, going to the restroom.
You sure you wouldn't buy an Edson stock on Merritt's computer?
Why would I do that?
Seems a little bit convenient.
Down, start your own company. Talia told us it was your idea.
I'd like to leave now.
Well, of course, we can't force you to be here.
Oh, they're
but
turning the words against each other.
If you answer more of Ms. Keating's questions.
Yeah, she roped me in and then Pax, we were just
along
for the
ride. And they got a confession.
Mr. Warchaw, you're under arrest.
What? Oh, you said you'd make a deal.
Prosecutors say all kinds of things. It doesn't make it true. That's a speech Marin wrote on the importance of female bonding in the workplace.
Moron.
Looks like you fattened yourselves up for the slaughter.
I was just doing what you taught us. You would have done the same thing, Marin.
Bye-bye. So I'm guessing Pax was the first death that he was somewhat responsible for that made him start to go a little bit crazy.
Where are you going?
Who wants a copy?
Oh, me?
Okay.
Suckers! You think I'm gonna let you all bust my curve on the exam? What?
Movie time.
Let them study, damn it.
Go back.
Right there.
She looks up at something.
Nope.
You were sitting.
Clearly, it's because my client was manipulated into saying that she was touching the victim's body by the detectives in order to further incriminate her.
She's reaching, Your Honor.
I'm not. The video completely undermines the reliability of the document.
Objection, relevance.
I agree with Ms. Keating. The video shows coercion. Ms. Parks, I'm not happy.
They never lose, man. They never lose.
You're going home.
Aww. Hell yeah. Where's Wes? Go give him a big hug, man.
I screwed up.
Oh my god. I
screwed up.
Can they please explain what happened?
I actually just hooked up with one of the lawyer's interns to make sure.
Oh shit.
I'm fully committed to the cause.
It's not like we said that we were exclusive.
You thought you were.
Get out.
Oh, shit.
Don't do this. I like you, actually.
Actually. Oliver, that guy, he was just sex, but you're more than sex. I don't make this a bigger deal than it
Get
is.
Get out.
Oliver, I said leave.
Shit. You can tell he actually cares about him, too. You better go into Wes's room and give him a big ass hug.
I'm not supposed to be talking to you.
Why are you?
But they're gonna.
Please don't tell me it's because you want to thank you. See if this lady's any good. Maybe I'll have something to thank you for.
It's not that. Tell me what's on the phone, Rebecca.
It can't be negative towards her, right? It's gonna be incriminating against her husband, I bet.
And you thought keeping this from me would be beneficial, how?
He gave it to you, didn't he?
Because I waited. She wouldn't if I gave it to you before.
Yep.
I know that sounds bad.
Stop.
He did the right thing. Think about what you're about to say.
She needs someone to trust. And it looks like that's you. You okay?
Put him back on the case. Put him back on the case. What are you doing?
It's a lot of pressure, but it's very important to her.
I mean, those photos
Mr. Gibbons, you did your job. Now let me do mine.
Sometimes it seems like she's flirting with him. Like, she's always, like, rubbing his chest and getting closer to him. Oh, shit. Has she gotten the code for it yet, though? Still beautiful. With or without that stuff. I love this shot. This is awesome.
Sam?
Yeah.
Ask him.
Why is your penis on a dead girl's phone?
Oh, shit. What the f***? Alright, that was season 1, episode 4 of How to Get Away with Murder. This episode was phenomenal. This might be my favorite one so far. That ending, holy shit. I'm not going to be doing a full review because I can't talk very well, obviously. And it's just honestly pretty painful for me to talk. So I'm just going to leave it with probably a 10 out of 10 or a 9.5 out of 10. That was phenomenal. Loved it. That ending scene. Holy shit, I know he's responsible, he has to be. But the whole time I thought that was Rebecca's phone, but it's, what's her name's phone? The dead girl's phone. So that makes sense why she's hiding it. But I don't understand why she would go down for him. Like, why was she hiding it? If I was getting framed, I'd be like, look at this phone. You know, but whatever. Absolutely love this episode. Phenomenal. Cannot wait to watch the next one. I will see you guys in the next episode of How to Get Away with Murder. Thanks for watching.